both get one?
We live. Made it to the airport. We in Orlando.
We made it.
You know what's crazy, man? It's like, we was in here on Christmas, which if y'all follow our social media, by the time this gets on YouTube, we would have posted a story on what happened the last time that we came to Disney, to Orlando, man. So it's you know, it's a blessing to be back in here, you know, to see the shirts. Shout out to Brittany, right? Let's do this again. You know, it's a real message to it on why we saying let's do this again. The first time we came, unfortunately, we weren't able to do it, but yeah, we back with a vengeance and believing, hey, about to turn up at Disney now. Here we go. Y'all see the family. Got mother. Got Brittany, Jayla. Got Brandy. Got JK. I'm about to get ready to get on this right here. JK, say what up, bro.
Hey.
You excited to be in Orlando?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Jayla, say what's up. Jayla turned up on the plane. Brittany got a hat on backwards. The
DJ Mini.
That should go right there, live in the back. Okay, you did so amazing on the plane, man.
Thank you.
Yeah, are you excited? We're in Orlando. Where are we going tomorrow? Disney, yes, sir. Yeah, when we go at night, the castle glow at the dark. But guess what? We're gonna be there tomorrow night, and we're gonna be able to see the castle, okay? Alright? Yeah, we're gonna look into all that, bruh. Hey, fellas out there, man, y'all feel my pain, man. Y'all here, you know how they do us, man. We gotta get the luggage all by ourselves, you know. Gotta find some way to get it all packed. Hey, shout out to Wifey, though, man. Hey, when I say she be finding stuff, dog. She got us some nice little luggage wraps. You know what I'm saying? Got some nice little luggage wraps to cover up our luggage. Keep us safe out here. You know what I'm saying? Go to her page. You know, her IG, Brittany K Moments. I'm pretty sure she didn't tag all of the, even on the YouTube, she'll put all where she got all this stuff from. Hey, good morning. You know what I'm saying? Good morning, world, YouTube, fam, whole nine. Hey.
Good morning.
Everybody, we up and at it. Good morning.
You good morning, Jesus.
My dog said, he said, good morning, Jesus. Hey, where we going today, dog? Say it louder. Yeah. Going to Disney. Look, Jayla already ready. Jayla, where we going today, Jayla? Disney, we're going to see Minnie today. Hey, so, you know, got a robe on already. About to shoot a little quick little TikTok. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Wifey. Got me right with the, you know what I'm saying? Got me right with the dope, got me right with the dope Mickey Mouse robe. You know what I'm saying? Let y'all see that joint. Feel me? That's it. Yeah, right up. though, man. Alright. Hey, like I said, man, wifey gonna put all the details in there. I gotta let y'all see the back too. So when y'all see the back, y'all see it probably on the TikTok pictures, you feel me? So alright, I'm gonna put this down. This bike just rolled, you know what I'm saying, while we getting ready. Let y'all talk to JK. You know what I'm saying? All right, we in here though. Hey, let go. Put the light on. Let the sun in a little bit. Where that rope at? Hey, where's that rope?
What move, bro?
I know, where is it? Oh, yeah. Hey, can y'all see that? Let y'all check out the. Hey. You know what I'm saying? Got my mister with the Mickey. Hey, shout out to wifey. Wifey got me right with it. You know, all our clothes, man, that we wear. You know what I'm saying? Got that, you know, got the trim and design, you feel me? Let you look at that. You know, but everything we be wearing, man, wifey be happy, you know, finding. Hey, that's a gift. She got a gift, man. You know, I'm thankful. Whatever she say put on, then I put it on.
I want you to come with me,
stop and shame. I'm going to eat. Do that. Hey, why they pack everything, though, and then expect us to know where everything is? I don't know where everything is.
Listen, when I show y'all where I laid these robes, y'all are going to say, why didn't you do that? And if you're worried about my hair, I'm curling it. So, it's, yeah. Okay, so we're walking in the room. Here are the robes. Here are the robes. Yeah. Here.
All right, I kind of explained that, right? So how they was laid on the bed, you see my robe is white. So I'm looking for white. And how they was laid on the bed, they didn't look like robes. So that was me. That was me, though. You know. Fellas, y'all feel my pain out there, man. Hey, if they don't give us the exact instructions or where we can find it, we ain't gonna find it. So, you know, but I found it, though. I found it. All right. Hey, are they? What is this? So all they need is the robes, right? I rolls on. Hey, JK Jella. Hey. Boy, I got his robe on. Hold on. Tell him what you got. What's your robe looking like, bro?
Mickey Mouse. I'm a tickle crab.
Yeah, what?
Tickle crab. I'm a tickle crab.
The dog got his robe on. Jayla, tell him about your robe, Jayla.
Minnie Mouse.
Minnie Mouse robe. Hey, here they go.
Minnie's nickname.
She said Minnie Mouse.
Then why did you say Minnie's nickname?
I don't know.
She has a nickname.
So they turn. And then we're going to Disney World. Hey, we Disney ready? You feel me?
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? We ready to go, you feel me? Here y'all go with the kids. They locked and loaded. Boy, I got the personalized JK on the back of the Mickey hat. Check him out. Head to toe. Well, boy, thank you, man. Deep thought. Shoe gang on point. All right, Jayla, come on, show the people what you got, what you working with, dog. Let me see, Jayla, why are you hiding? Get away from me. Go over here, Alright, there go Miss Jayla. Turn around, Jayla.
Miss Jayla, Mr. Jayla.
Jayla and her mommy. Alright, we're gonna focus on Jayla. Jayla, show them your shoe game.
Brandy.
This is her friend. Hey, Titi.
Yeah. You can go around recording. You gotta turn it the other way though. So it's gonna show you.
So the next one is. Oh, Titi.
Hey.
No one in here? No. No one in here? No. In the next person is TT. And we're recording. So the next person is TT. We are friends. We always play right now. So the next one is. I'm just recording.
Gonna get that? Mm-hmm.
Mommy and Daddy. Ooh, Mickey, you're so fine.
Okay. Brandy. Disney! Disney! They were coming. They were coming. Okay. Brandy, what are you doing now? Okay, I need your hat. Brandy, will you stay right here? Jeremy, you stay right there because you can't move out your spot. Come back right there. Yeah, you stay right there. So you get a key box and go. So I'm going to ignore that first one. I'm going back. So what should I do, right here or right here? Right here. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry, I forgot it. All right, we'll go. More time. I'll edit it. Just keep walking. I'll edit it. Okay, JK, your turn. You gotta come bring Jayla in.
Yeah, we pulling up.
Oh, we got Minnie.
Walt Disney World, here we come. Y'all disregard Jayla in the background. We did. We on our way there. Now we pulling up, man. By the time y'all see this, y'all would know why this means a lot to us.
I think somebody put the camera on me.
But this definitely means a lot. Hey, Brandy, where's that? I need to go.
Keep straight.
Okay.
We are so excited. Are you? Say hi, Mom.
Hi, my name is JK, and welcome to my YouTube.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, tell them where you about to go, bro.
The Disney World!
And why are you excited, JK?
Because I really want to see Mickey and go in the castle.
Okay.
And Chef Mickey's.
Chef Mickey's. And Jayla, are you excited?
Okay.
Tell them you've been doing a little crying because you're ready to come out the closet.
Why do Pluto? Why do Pluto standing up? But he is a dog, so he walks. But why do he just stand up? But he's not a dog. He's not a human because he's
a dog.
He's a dog, so that means. So why do Pluto stand up?
Well, he's a cartoon, so.
In a cartoon, he real.
No,
Really. Shout out to Hibby for the Nikes.
He's cartoony. He moves like a dog. But in real life, he walks like a human.
Well, he's really a dog in real life. So he walks on all fours. But in a cartoon, they allow him to. Alright, everybody pull up the Magic Kingdom.
Wait, do I see it over there? Why do I see it over there?
This is Magic Kingdom. Pulling up.
And we're in Disney World.
We're at Disney World, baby.
See the castle?
The castle
right there, up here.
Oh, I thought you meant the actual
one. It's right there. Magic Kingdom, let go.
Hey, Mom.
All right, thank you, buddy.
Hey, Mom. I thought that.
She's just gonna
throw
you. It might be cold, okay?
We out here. Ready.
You got
they
JR Midnight
strollers.
No.
Okay. Boy, swagged up. Yeah, shades.
Okay, arms. Put your arms out.
Jayla. Got TT. Mother over there.
So I don't get it done.
Wifey getting right. Okay, Minnie. Minnie, you got a date? You looking for a Mickey?
Mickey.
Okay, I think. I'm him. Okay.
Yeah. Love it.
Dolly.
I'm on a trolley right now. Fully seated. This does include any small children. Once again, I need everybody to remain seated. This does include any small children.
Because when I came with my dad,
the Mickey's on either side of the tram up ahead. We said we especially enter the transportation Mickey Center. The gateway to the Magic Kingdom.
Oh, yeah. JK. Okay, so what's up, bro?
Everybody take a look to the driver's right-hand side. That first set of silver poles, that is the village loading and unloading area. You guys are all built today, which means that is where we're dropping you off, and that is where you need to stand if you wish to take the village tram back to your car in our slow 338 or 339.
We inside Disney. Magic Kingdom. Where is that? I'm a dog. Say what up, JK. JK. Say what up, bro.
What up,
dude? Hey, y'all see the castle back there?
Huh? Hey, look at that castle.
Say what? Yeah, kinda.
But that's the new one.
Yeah, that's the one that everybody know right here. Them bubbles. Bubbles. There we go, yo. Got the castle. J-Lo, say what's up, J-Lo. J-Lo's on that. You know what I'm saying? She's chilling. They out here being shuffled around.
No.
Hey, we gotta get out of the way. Come on, we gotta get out of the way. Hey, get a sign. You gotta get a sign. Come on, let's go. You know, my daughter Jayla right now. Jayla, she all acting all prissy and all that. Like a prima donna that she is. You know, crying on us. We had to pull up on the castle, you know, a little close. So this is why we came. We came all the way to Disney for some turkey legs. We'll be right back. little teacup right now. Teacupping it. Hey, we on the teacup. Yo. Hey, first ride at a theme park ever. Control the wheel. Tell us about your first ride.
Good.
It was good.
Now we're gonna go get on the horse.
A boy trying to whip his horse in shape, trying to get him right. J-Lo, what you got going on, J-Lo? Yeah. Yeah. Hey, we're on that Dumbo ride. Check out the fan behind us. Turn the phone on.
Your phone? We riding down here like we on this.
Going high up here. Got that trolley. Yeah. Going high out here.
Look at that guy. He's got a way up there. Look at your bubble.
JK got them high up there.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look what JK doing back there, man. Not yet. You're getting ready to go on this first roller coaster. Hey, JK and Jayla, about to get ready to go on their first roller coaster. Are you excited? We gotta wait next. We next. Yeah, we gotta go on their first roller coaster. Turn up. Yeah. There go. You locked and loaded. Yes, sir. Uh-oh. Tick, 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 boom.
JK, you on your first roller coaster, my boy? Brittany in the front. She in the front. I don't know why she did that. You good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Let's check on your mama up there. Jayla. Brittany, sit down. Hold on, wait, boy, sit down. Who? This is kind of scary.
Uh-huh.
But you did your thing though, bruh. You did your thing, bruh. Daddy proud of you. We about to get out. Go that way. Go ahead. Brittany got in the front. I don't know what she was thinking. Jayla. Jayla.
How was your first
roller coaster? You had fun?
Me too.
That did nothing to Jayla.
How was your first roller coaster?
Good.
As off through the winds they roll. The fish on the land they're tapping. When the sand goes they get through. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They ain't for hours of days. One day when the boss get hungry, yes you got me on that day. Oh no, under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, riots and eat us in frigacy. We put the landfills out to cook.
Hey, we about to get out here and ride. Hey, you ready? Yes, sir. Hey, me and my dog about to get out here and ride on these cars. Hey, yes, sir. Hey, my boy driving. Hey, we out here. Turn. There you go, turn. Let go. Drive that thing, dog. Hey, we out here driving. This how I feel when your kid get 18. They driving for you. What y'all got here driving? Where we going, dog?
Racing.
Hey, we racing. Let go. Don't worry, we're going to catch up. We're going to catch up, dog. Hey, the dog out here driving. Hey, when you get 18, you're gonna be driving me around like this. Let go, turn up, dog. Let go, oh, let go. Boy, we there. All right, here we go. Let's go. My dog's driving. We out here, man, racing cars. Let go, JK, turn. Yeah, focus. Don't worry,
everybody, let's go get it. Turn up. Yes, sir. Boy, they lost his hat. A boy, too focused out here. Go get him, JK. Go get him, JK. Look at the intensity in the eyes. Look at the intensity. We out here. I see the focus, son. I see the focus. Gotta go get him. Hey, what son is say? Oh, he coming. He coming. Don't worry, gonna go get her. Gonna go get her, dog.
Grandma, Brittany, TT, and the kids.
Yeah. One by one, you ask them.
Someone you always wanted to meet from the land of the Mystic Mountains.
Oh, Mickey!
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you, Minnie. I hope none of you ever lose sight of being your own person.
Even me?
Even you, Olaf.
Yay! Let's go fight more fights! Bye-bye!
So, did you like your surprise?
Like it? Oh, Minnie, I loved it! I think today might be the best day ever!
Oh, gosh, Minnie. Every day with you is the best day ever.
Oh, Mickey.
Aw. Oh, it sounds like our friends are coming back for the celebration.
I'm so excited.
Friends from near and far. It is now time for the magical Friendship Fair Grand Celebration!
Say Goofy. Yeah,
now join us in welcoming back our new friends from the land of the bewitching bayous, Tiana, Naveen, and Lewis.
Bubble party going on over here.
Look at y'all dad.
This is like
okay. Hey, Disney bubble.
Disney bubble.
Mother.
Eli, over here.
Jayla. In search of this magic, leave inspired, change by thought, the discovery. If you do not evolve on this journey, you too may find what you seek.
They haven't talked to us since they got this. Man, your mama's over there. They didn't even talk to us.
So long
as you suffer, should have done that earlier.
Yeah. Look at me.
You got me.
We all depend on you.
This time is slow.
love them.
But I still